You've been waiting all day for this, and it's about time. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports. Centers both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. Puck is dropped. Let's do this hockey. Tampa Bay's got the puck in their own end. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. Los Angeles has the puck. Into the offensive end now. Dumped into the cross side. Legends Never Dies got the puck. Lee's hauled down. Out. Penalty on the way. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Here's a short pass to Sachs. And now he tries to get it across to Dickey. And let's see what the call is.
That penalty really puts them back on their heels here. Even though they got the one goal lead, now you've got to defend it short a man.
And their first chance to use the man advantage.
Great opportunity to get this game back to level. A power play, trailing by one. This is a huge opportunity.
Across the line and on the attack. He's got a step. Oh, and he misses the net.
Man, he's trying to be too fine there, James. This is a good goalie. And this shot is an attempt to be perfect. But he doesn't even hit the net with it.
Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Dickey's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Tampa Bay's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes a shot. Oh, he got a piece of it to keep it out. Pass back to the point. That's on the stick. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Legends Never Dies. Man advantage. Unable to execute properly. They still trail by a goal.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Ilves playing it through center. Into the corner of the attacking area. And now he angles it across to Poe. Sachs moves the puck. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Moves it quickly over to Sachs. One-timer! And that shot gets caught in traffic. And they get the puck out of the danger zone. That's not going to fool them. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Past the halfway mark of this period, 1-0 the score. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck.
Get to the bench.
We got a penalty coming up here on the play. They got a chance to make something happen here on the delay penalty. Extra attackers out. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Not great awareness here. You take a penalty, you're trailing in the game. Really going to be difficult to find the equalizer.
Our first look tonight at their power play unit.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Quick pass to Lee. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Special teams are always going to be a big part of any game. The penalty killers take center stage now with a one-goal lead.
And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little four-on-four on the ice.
Even a little different, even if there's just one player missing on each team. Defensive responsibilities are different. There's different attack angles. Got to communicate here on the four-on-four.
Slides it over to Dupuis. Slides the puck across to Lee. Penalty coming out. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
That's another penalty. Three in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
Los Angeles will go to work on the power play with a 4-on-3 advantage.
The 4-on-3 power play is really a dangerous one. You can shoot it from the top. You can work something along the goal line as well. Really a critical time in the game.
Dickey's got the puck. Quick feed down low. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover.
Tampa Bay's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game down.
Ilves got the puck in the defensive end. A chance in front. They score! Los Angeles is quick on the draw. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Sachs looks around. Maintains control of the puck. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Sends the pass over. Shot.
Cover it.
Nice glove by Wagner. Ref blows the whistle as the puck's covered up. In the final moments of this period, it's all tied up. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Legends Never Dies got the puck against the boards.
It's okay. It's just a game.
Pass to Poole. Gains the zone through center. Along the half wall with the puck. Let's it go. That's using the body on the block. Takes a shot. Oh, and it just misses the corner as it goes wide.
He just can't get the puck on the net. They do great work to create the chance. But the goalie doesn't have to make a save.
Puck sent over to Lee. And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. And we are underway, still tied up here in the second. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Stoppage in play, offside the call. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And sneaks in and grabs possession. On the attack along the boards. And that one's broken up. Dupuis moving the puck through his own zone. Now he slides it up to Dickey. Errant pass and they can't connect. Slides the puck over. Moves it to lead. Receives the pass. Los Angeles on the attack. Oh, did he eat that hit?
This is a good time to be retired.
Tried to pick his spot, but that goes off the side of the net. Legends Never Dies got the puck along the boards.
Crushing it.
Momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Legends Never Dies got it in the offensive zone. Los Angeles slides the puck against the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Here's a shot. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Couldn't connect on that pass. A chance right in front. Textbook stop by Wagner. Los Angeles has possession of the puck. Through center. Moves the puck. Looking for space inside the D zone. Takes the return feed. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around.
It's okay. It's just a game.
And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Pooh. And they get the puck out. Takes the pass. Handles the puck. And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Freeze it!
And he comes up with it. Wagner's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
More than half the frame has been played here. We've got a 2-1 game. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Takes the feed moving in. And he's able to handle that one. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Ilves got a hold of the puck. Trying to exit the defensive zone. Feeds the puck up to Sachs. Sends the pass down low. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Feeds it down low. Up along the wing. Slides the puck ahead to Sachs. Slides it across. Gets the puck over to Jackson. Let's it go. Steps in with the block. Legends Never Dies.
That was coconut.
Right back to the beginning of the night when the game was tied to start. Nobody has the upper hand anymore.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Takes the puck at the point. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Made the stop on the play. Strong feed from along the boards. Scores! Breaks the tie!
I wasn't sure if anybody was going to be able to start to change the momentum of this tight game. He made a big move here on this shot, but there's so much traffic, James. I think he's better off just trying to drop into the butterfly and spread out as best as he can.
Tampa Bay is taking the lead. Ray, do you like their game tonight?
I do. I like Bob Sherman. I mean, there's been times where they've lost their way a little bit, but now late in the second period, they've got the lead.
Moves it up. Cuts into the paint. Gets in front of it. Takes the pass from his goaltender. Tampa Bay's looking to break out. Under a minute to go here inside the second period. And we'll get a reset after the puck goes up and out of play. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Nice pass. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Delayed penalty looming. Whistle stops the play.
They're going to have to regroup a little bit here, James. This late penalty puts them in a tough spot.
Bringing the second period to an end. All right, they say three is the magic number. Period number three is coming up next. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Tampa Bay's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here, but a nice start to the period as they win the draw. With the steal. Tampa Bay's got it in their own zone. Lays into the body on the play. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey. Tampa Bay's got the puck in the defensive end. Here comes the pushback.
Sachs is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
Batten down the hatches. Things should open up here with a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
Lots of puck support, 4-on-4. Get over close to your players so you can move the puck quickly. See if you can catch the other guys out of position.
Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Lehman. Tampa Bay's got a chance to go to work on the power play here after their penalty expired. Los Angeles will try to break out here shorthanded. With possession along the wall. Tampa Bay's got a hold of the puck now. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Great chance in front. Not happening.
Get out of there.
Ilves got possession here in the offensive zone. stops the rocket of a shot. Dickey's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. He was totally locked in on that play.
Excellent chance. They worked the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance that's turned away.
Quick shot. Oh, look who it is again.
Man, he's been on the receiving end half a dozen times or so tonight. He's clearly part of the game plan tonight.
I can't even imagine what the welts will look like after this one. And the puck clears the zone. Los Angeles looks to break out in their own end. That's a solid check on the play. And that play's broken up. Fires it. Comes up with the stop. Through center along the wing. Passes right to the front. And they can't connect. Wagner's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Gets a hold of the puck. Sends a pass over.
Sit down!
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play. Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaking up.
Dickey's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Ilves got possession here in their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. And that pass can't connect.
10 seconds left.
Sachs is prepping to get back into the play as the penalty's almost over.
Tampa Bay's coach can't be happy about that. A major penalty, and they come up with nothing on the power play.
I don't know what they're thinking on the bench, but they must be disappointed. They just let 5 minutes of power play time slide by, and they've got nothing to show for it.
A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Right on the doorstep! Tampa Bay's got a hold of it along the wall. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance to set up now. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Takes the feed. Legends never dies. Gonna play it from the corner. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, a clutch save! There's the whistle, and here's the call.
The players are frustrated with themselves. Then they get frustrated at the officials. The officials go, what do you want me to do? Don't take any more penalties.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
You never know when your opportunities are going to show up here to tie the game. Well, I don't know if a power play can be any bigger of a chance than that.
Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Dickey's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Los Angeles takes hold of the puck. Straight up the middle, here they come. Sachs plays the puck. Maintains possession. Takes the feed. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Ilves has put themselves in a good defensive posture all night. That's hard work. That's being on top of your game. They've been an excellent team tonight.
And that's picked off in front. And they continue to apply pressure here. Missed opportunity by the power play unit as they failed to execute, still trailing by one.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. And a good heads-up defensive play in the open ice. Quick feed to Sachs. And they won't connect on that one. sends the pass over. Tampa Bay's got it from behind the net. Long pass up ahead to center. Who's going to play it against the half wall? Tries to feed it across. Nice zone entry on the left side. Legends never dies on the attack. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Feeds it over to Sachs. Tampa Bay's got possession of the puck. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. And that goes off a player in front. Oh boy, here comes a three.
That was coconut.
They score! They get into the offensive zone, James. They're looking for him, and he's looking for that one timer. That pass is on the team, and he hammers it. When his team gets into the offensive zone, they're looking for him, because he can do this almost as well as anybody in the game. That one timer, the pass is on the tape. It's off the tape in an instant. Getting into the later stages of this period, we are all tied up in this one. Tampa Bay's got the puck along the wall. And they'll go on the attack, great pressure by Poo. And that's just out of reach. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Skates to the crease, and scores! Pretty obvious, James, you play from the front, you've got the advantage. Side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage break. The other one's pretty pumped with how they executed it. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Read that perfectly with the poke check. Poe's got it against the boards. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Here's a short pass to Dickey. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Goes right to the crease. Legends never dies. Got the puck inside the defensive zone. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Ilves got the puck against the half wall. Here he is, shot right in front. Slides the puck over. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane deflects that one away.
If you can control the puck, you control the pace of the game. And I thought that had a lot to do, James, with the way this turned out. They seemed...